Chicks mainstay Tito Arcio passes away. Nonetheless, Philippine veteran actor Tito Arcio, best known for his role as Chicky in the 80s sitcom Chicks, has passed away. Arcio died Monday morning, his daughter Karen said in a Facebook post. Arcio was 69. Grandman Tito Sakili Arcio, known to family and friends as Tito, peacefully joined our creator this morning, Karen said. His wake will be held at the Sun Palace and Glacial Chapels of the Manila Memorial Park in Bukas, Karen asked starting tonight, she added. The actor-producer's cause of death has yet to be revealed, as of this writing. Arcio rose to fame as part of sitcom Chicks, which aired in IBC from 1979 to 1987. The show then moved to ABS-CBN and was revived as Chica Chica Chicks. It aired from 1987 to 1991. Arcio was also known for his appearance in 1982 film Annie Sabamera directed by Pablo Santiago. Editor, Gilbert S. Cabilla. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe.